Oh, there's a lot of books. I'm gonna check that last. The Wind from Oblivion, freaking hilarious. I'm surprised so far no comments on that one. Whenever you go into sneak, your follower goes into sneak, so that's what she just did. Huh. Excuse me. One thing about these guys, they read a lot. No more inquiries. Service hall. Bookcase. What's in here? That's where our Theramor friends or fiends dwell. A couple books on top. Oh, one book and a dagger. Against the Empire. Not completely sure. Oh wait, I read this, didn't I? I think so. Yeah, I've stopped finding new books. I quite enjoy stealing from the Thalmor. Let's see what's in the bookcase then. Here you can easily see because you can see the eye, what I've picked up already.
Come to turn yourself in, eh?
Yeah, I guess they don't like me in that place. They don't like me in the Lord's Manor. Just being in there, you get it. Why does that not show scene? I know I've read that. I've read both the Pala books. They're awesome. Again, yeah. This is like your library. Still, it says The Wolf Queen, Volume 4, that I haven't read it. So weird. Now I kind of doubt the ones that have the eye there that are ones that I haven't seen at all. They wouldn't have books in there now. I know I've read that one. Yeah. Oh, Lost Scribonia. Okay, that's The Magic of Dusk. Okay. I thought it was another novel published called The Lost Scribonia. Mysterious Akavir. Nothing on this side. Could that be it? I'm not sure. Because I haven't found Corpse Preparation Volume 2. Wonder where I could find that. Let me head. Trying to avoid the guards a little bit. Oops, sorry guys. Yeah, I wonder what's the deal with the condemned house. What's this? Balius and Leo's shack? Where's that? They have a shack? It's up there then? Is it outside the city? Apparently. The shack would be outside the city.
Come to turn yourself in, huh?
Hell no. Up there? Oh! You mean I missed something? Some frame rate hits over here. Oh, this whole area I didn't know was here. Edwarren Shack? Tendro? What brings you here?
I just love the atmosphere. The decaying, rotting wood. The freezing cold. The lice. It's so delightfully rustic.
Oh, yeah, huh? You have strange taste.
I'm being sarcastic. Seems you have the brain power of a pony guar.
Okay.
This place is horrible. I'm not here by choice. I got chased out of Skyrim by a mob of angry Windhelm citizens with pitchforks. They called me a witch elf and a dirty greyskin. Since the Grey Quarter was never particularly homely anyway, I decided I'd leave. I thought people might be a little more tolerant in Cyrodiil. They are, but I don't have the gold for a house. So I sit around freezing my ass off in the slums.
Doesn't seem like that much of a good alternative.
Until next time.
Indeed. Can't even afford a shack. Empty shack. Rilge's shack. Baelius and Leo's shack. Alright. Well, theirs isn't locked. Maybe they have some books. Hi. Blind Baelius?
You're not supposed to be in here.
Why do you have books if you're blind?
Got potatoes in your ears? I said leave! We've got ourselves a trespasser! Guards!
I'm placing you under arrest.
Ah.
Now speak your piece. A small-time criminal? Not what I want on my service record. Go turn yourself into...
Uh-huh. See that how that worked out for him.
Living hand to mouth in a Bruma slum. Not exactly how I expected my Legion career to end. Damn those storm cloaks. Damn them all to the Deadlands.
Hmm. It's an empty shack. Well, you know, I gotta look around in here. Table. Well, not surprisingly, there's nothing in here. Or, well, not much, anyway. Oops.
Sorry, but you've got to go.
Okay.
What are you doing here?
Okay. Looking for a book. That's the old legate. Because since it's locked, they might not be home. Oh, he's not home. See any books around? Oh, one. Yeah, saw that one. Okay, these three shacks.
What is it? Hello. Goodbye.
Hello. Goodbye. So I've been in there. Who sees me? Him? Gotta be. He's looking right at me. Another empty one. These poor people can't afford to live in these shacks. Oops. Okay. So funny, I had no idea any of this stuff was here. I can't go in there. Who's looking at me now? Alright. Ah! Not bad for an adept lock, though. It's burial urns? I've seen those books, definitely. Was that? Oh, linen wrap? They have like, Draugr stuff.
Hello.
I guess that's one I've been in. Oh, there's chickens. Oh, it's his own shack. Well, we know he's not in there. Khajiit's perspective on Cyrodiil. Interesting how they all have all these shacks. There's like as many actual homes that are in Bruma. Now he saw me coming out of his shack, maybe. I don't know if that counts for anything. Probably not. And like a camp here. That's it. Alright. So you know where I wanted to go, actually. Interesting. I wanted to check out... what's it called? Farwind Traders or something? I was looking for that on the map when I was interrupted by all these shacks. Oh, you know what? Where they're gonna have a lot of books. The Synod Conclave.
Come, taste dark.
What was that?
What the hell? What are you guys doing with a zombie in here? Then they go back to just like nothing. Everything's normal.
What?
That book doesn't exist or something. If anyone might have that book, it would be them. Wait, that's a... Then what's this? It doesn't exist, okay. This is another book that doesn't exist. Bookcase. Oh, come on. Yeah, got all those. Oh, there's two bookcases, actually. Just double checking. Across City of Stone. How you doing?
I am always happy to help.
Good. Then where's your corpse preparation volume 2?
Welcome to the Bruma Synod Conclave. How may I help you?
You can help me get that book.
What brings you to the Bruma Synod Conclave this fine day?
Books. That's pretty random. With the corpse like that. Ooh, what's that? Banker's bet? What am I doing? That does not sound at all familiar. Shalador's Insights Restoration. What is that? Oh, lowers the cost, increases the potency of restoration spells for, well, 2 minutes. Do-do-do! Any more books? Stepping lightly, yeah. That's a good one, too. Okay. I guess we'll go down, then we'll go up. Basement. I think I might have looked at the books in here, actually. But we'll see. I don't think there's very many. That's a cupboard. It's not going to be in there. Prayers to the 8 Divines. Got it. Paper.
Something you need from me?
Yeah, book. Oh. That's a wardrobe, not a bookcase. Alright, never mind. That goes back up. End table, sometimes at books. Oh. These are wardrobes. Yeah. Okay, checking upstairs now. Ugh. I can't. Jeez. Nothing down here, right? Huh. This one's steel, that's interesting. These are colorful. Wow. Just gonna look. Doop-be-doop. These are books I, you know, recognize pretty well, anyway. This is only the second time I've seen this book, I think. The Collected Works of Mickey Aya. Interesting. The Mickey Aya book you can actually find in your home, once you purchase a home here. Pine Lodge or some crap, I forget. I've read that. Don't know why it doesn't show up red. Arcana restored. Yeah, pretty sure that's a Skyrim one. Hanging Gardens. What does that say? The Canopic Legends of Skyrim. Okay, that's a Crime of the Imposter. Alright. I want that corpse preparation book, but in all probability, it's not put into here. They haven't increased. What? The Merits of Shrieking Cheese? Well, that's definitely new. I would have remembered a book called that. So we found one more. I'm not sure what The Merits of Shrieking Cheese could be, but we may find out. Did I look at these back here? Yeah, I don't know if I did. Those are wardrobes. Well, I wonder if I can find that other corpse book. If they put those two books in, but not the second one, and I did look, there was a second one. I think those books are originally from Morrowind. Then, wow. You guys are jerks. Cupboards. I don't think books would be in cupboards. There's a few books here. I probably looked at them already. Well, you know what I'm gonna do? Wait till it's daytime. Ooh, the Balladeer's fake book. That's a new one. Always, seek adventure.